some friction, there were some difficulties because we never had reliable information.
Yeah.
But this time around, we're working with Madame Ba, the headmistress of this school. She gave us vital information, and because of that, we discovered that this is going to be a fruitful journey because they'll be having their tuition fees complete. Unlike what happened the other time, we had tuition fees paid half.
Yes.
And we discovered that they could not afford the to complete the fees. This time around, George Shanks decided and partners that the kids should have all their complete fees. One is that the